The Tire Pressure Monitoring System, TPMS, monitors tire pressure. A check tire pressure warning message will appear in the vehicle information display, and the low tire pressure warning light will illuminate when one or more tires are low on pressure and air is needed. Adjust the low tire pressure to the recommended cold tire pressure shown on the tire and loading information label. After tire pressures are adjusted, drive the vehicle at speeds above 16 miles per hour. The warning and indicator light will disappear. If the low tire pressure warning light flashes for approximately 1 minute and then remains on after you turn the ignition on, the TPMS is not functioning properly. Have the system checked by an Infiniti retailer. Tire pressure rises and falls depending on the heat caused by the vehicle's operation and the outside temperature. Low outside temperature can lower the temperature of the air inside the tire, which can cause a lower tire inflation pressure. This may cause the low tire pressure warning light to illuminate. If the warning light illuminates, check the tire pressure in your tires, including the spare tire. Check your tire pressure often and always prior to long distance trips. The tire and loading information label provides important information at a glance. It lists proper tire size and pressure. It also lists the maximum number of occupants for your vehicle and its maximum load capacity. Please see your owner's manual for the location of the tire and loading information label on your vehicle. The tire pressure monitoring system does not detect a sudden drop in tire pressure as with a tire blowout, and it is not a substitute for proper tire maintenance. Your vehicle also provides individual tire pressure information. Press the info button on the center multifunction control panel. Then select tire pressure on the vehicle information screen. Tire pressure appears in KPA or PSI on the screen, indicating that tire pressure is being measured. After a few trips, the pressure for each of your tires will be displayed. To change the measurement units, touch the Select Units key. The unit can then be changed between US and metric. In case of low tire pressure, low pressure information will be displayed on the screen. Check the pressure of all tires. After tire rotation is performed, tire pressure will not be displayed in the actual tire position. Drive the vehicle over 25 miles per hour for approximately 10 minutes to reset the display. When adding air to an underinflated tire, the tire inflation indicator provides visual and audible signals outside the vehicle to help you inflate the tires to the recommended cold tire pressure. To use this system, park the vehicle in a safe and level place, move the shift selector to the park position, then apply the parking brake. Place the ignition switch in the on position, but do not start the engine. Add air to the tire, and after a few seconds, the hazard indicators will start flashing. If the hazard indicator does not flash within approximately 15 seconds after starting to inflate the tire, it indicates that the tire inflation indicator is not operating. After the correct tire pressure is reached, the horn beeps once, and the hazard indicators stop flashing. If the tire is overinflated more than approximately 4 pounds per square inch, the horn beeps and the hazard indicators flash 3 times. To correct this, push the core of the valve stem on the tire briefly to release the pressure. When the pressure reaches the correct level, the horn beeps once.